another edition of Alphabet Antics. This is a few ideas of how to teach the alphabet to your children in a fun way. So always start off with the song ABCs, because that is the way they're going to remember the alphabet and have it connect in their brain. So we can sing it out, ring it out, tap it out, but today we'll ring it out. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? That's a very important song to sing with them, and I don't think you can sing it too often. So today we're going to concentrate on the letter C. So it's nice always at the beginning of that day or that week to print out the letter C or sketch out the letter C so they know what it looks like. And at this point they can always decorate it, paint it, color it, finger paint, whatever they want, but they can see the letter C. And then throughout the day, you can go and show them things that start with C. It can be like a scavenger hunt in your house or outside. You can show them the carrot. And today I have my corn. That's a good one because I'm going to have a corn craft. Or you could show them a can of corn. Or a cow. And of course my chicken. So I'm going to show you a little craft you can do. It's very simple. You can take some construction paper. You can buy the construction paper anywhere at the big box stores, dollar stores, things like that. You're going to cut out some leaves and you'll cut out the center. And then for the inside, you can be creative. You can either use, I use the Cheerios, the oat cereals up on top, or you can make the fall corn by using pieces of paper or tissue and having them glue that in. You can also finger paint different colors on that, whatever you want. I think sometimes the children like the texture in that corn craft. And so now I thought I'd do a little rhyme about a cow, because if you can add some more singing rhymes into their day, that would be great too. So we're going to do, the cows on the farm go moo, 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 moo. The cows on the farm go moo, 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 all through the day. And if you have a bell, you can ring the bell. The bells on the cow go clang, 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 clang. Clang, 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 the bell on the cow goes clang, 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 all through the day. And we can do the tail. The tail on the cow goes swish, 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 swish. The tail on the cow goes swish, 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 all through the day. And that's the song about my cow. If you wanted to do other animals, you can get creative. You can do a chicken on the farm, and the chicken on the farm goes cluck, 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 and scratch, 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 and fluff, fluff, fluff. So you can get creative with all sorts of rhymes and talking about the letter C today. Thank you. This is my letter C. Going to do the letter D also. So there we go. We printed that D out for them to look at all day or all week and decorate. And then we'll go on a scavenger hunt for D's, like a little ducky or your dolly or your dog. So you can spend the day of the week outside or inside looking for those D words. And also, I encourage you to find some books to read that week. And this one is about a farm and it has some ducks in it. So I encourage you to read a book to your child every day. So now the craft I'm going to show you is a simple one. And I just traced this out myself. I made a big letter D. So when they begin the craft, they'll see the letter D again. And they glue that on here. And then you cut out the little wing here, the feet, a circle for the head, a mouth. I just shaped the mouth like a heart. So, and then you can put an eye on. This is a sticker eye, but they can just use markers to glue that on. So when they start out, they'll see the letter D and then they will make a duck. And always they love to get crayons and markers and decorate the whole piece of paper with their artwork. They're very proud of that. So now I'll show you one last thing is a rhyme about ducks. For very young children, I would suggest you do 2 or 3 ducks, but you can go up to 5 ducks, but we're going to do 3 ducks today. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. 3 little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 but only 2 little ducks came back. 2 little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 but only 1 little duck came back. 1 little duck went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 but no little ducks came back. I always like to get those ducks back though, so encourage your children to quack as hard as they can. Quack, 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 quack. And here comes the duck. 1, 2, 3. All the ducks came back. So that is a little duck rhyme you can do for the letter D. So thank you for joining me on the Alphabet Antics. See you next time.